Stevie Scott. I'm 19 years old from Sacramento, California.
When I first auditioned in Denver, I tried to infuse my opera training in with my own pop style. But I think the judges were a little confused.
So I'm just puzzled why you didn't continue your career in that style of music.
Coming down to Hollywood, I wanted to prove to the judges that I could do both styles.
Bluebirds fly.
I'm singing To Where You Are, which is an opera song. I've been trained in opera since I was a young girl, about 11 years old, and I love it. I sing in 5 different languages, like French, Italian, Latin, a little German, and obviously English. And the song was originally done by Josh Groban, who he's just really been a musical inspiration for me, and just to see how far he's come, and I kind of strive to be the girl version.
Who can say for certain? Maybe you're still here. I feel you all around me, your memory so clear. Deep in the stillness, I can hear you speak. You're still an inspiration. Can it be that you are mine? Forever love, and you are watching over me from above.
That was definitely really different. I mean, you sang it most in the falsetto. I like that you got the split between the two, but honestly, dude, I found myself daydreaming while you were singing. It didn't capture my attention at all. It was so soft and just non-emotional in a weird way for me. I didn't get it at all. Sorry, I didn't get it.
I disagree. I felt that it was very brave of you to take on that and be very ethereal with it, with the falsetto, and be very intimate, because we've heard you go in and out. You're very trained. You took that song and you did exactly the right thing with that song. So I feel it may not have been the most popular choice, but you still did the right thing with that song. So you made me listen. And you're different. Okay, I'm done.
Paula, I could not disagree with you more.
Stevie, so that means you agree with me?
Absolutely. Stevie, I think you completely and utterly messed that up. It was like being at some horrible Sunday lunch and a child getting up to sing out of tune.
No way.
Absolutely.
No
absolutely.
Way. Absolutely.
Stevie,
yeah, some for notes.
Me, it was a complete and utter mess.
Oh, it was
and
so
I think
not.
You will have a problem. Sorry.
Well, you have a problem, doesn't
it? I don't have a problem. Stevie Scott. The panel rocked right now. You want to say anything back to them?
Just that I know I can bring it, and maybe if this wasn't
well, not
your
tonight.
Style,
well, it was left at home, Stevie.
Wasn't the right choice, man.
She has proven how great of a controlled singer she is. It may not be the
tonight.
Right song.
I'm sorry if it's not the right thing that you wanted. I will bring it. I will. I'll sing the songs that will make America happy.
I believe in you, dear.
It's up to America now. I mean,
America's
you know,
not going to be
like,
happy
you know.
With that.
Listen to what they have to say, take it to heart, and go for it again next time,
yep.
Okay?
Show must go on.
That's right.
And if you'd like to vote for Stevie on the show, 1-866-IDOL-06. That is 1-866-436-5706. Or you can text the word VOTE to 5706.
I'm taller than Tom Cruise.
Yeah, you might have a chance with me.
Calls are toll-free from landlines. Standard text messaging rates apply. We're going to take a break. We'll be right back on American Idol.